visitors. Who are we referring to? We are referring to those that hate us no matter what we do. Those that hate you no matter what you do. If you like, this Christmas, go and give them a bag of rice. As you're leaving, they say, see, blood ritualist man. Not gonna give me rice. And they will still eat it rice. Nothing. No matter how kind you are, they will still hate you. No matter what you do, they hate you. When we say haters, who are we referring to? Those seeing you makes them angry. Only seeing your face, they have become so bitter. You buy a new shoe, they hate it. Even when you come to church, they will begin to look at your new shoe as if you committed a taboo. They enjoy seeing you suffering. Your presence angers them. Shout hallelujah. When we say haters, who are we referring to? Those that hate to hear good news about you. Anytime they hear good thing happen to you, it be like say, this thing they tear them. Listen, this thing never begin to tear them here because your next good news will send them to their grave. When we say haters, who are we referring to? We are referring to those that hate your progress. They hate your progress. When we say haters, who are we referring to? We are referring to those that are ready to do anything to remove you from a seat or to destroy you. They are ready to do anything for you to be removed from that seat of comfort which God has given to you. They are ready to do anything to kill you.